Time to smoke some ganja. How are you tonight? Oh yeah. The fuck happened there?
Dude, I'm driving some mines in this one real quick. Just want to find a full one.
Yeah. What's up, everybody? KingBong here.
And you're, it spawned me in the game, but in your arcade.
I'm in another full lobby with nobody over level 200. You guys interested?
I'm joining. Yeah.
Seems like a good lobby. Well,
I thought you were gonna
come in before you even spawn. You.
Where? Yo! Cheers!
Where?
Cheers.
No? Where is it?
Where in the bathroom?
Where's the fucking toothpicks? Ew, spider! Fuck! Gross ass motherfucking thing, man.
Back at it again.
Back at it again. Back at it again with another one of those block rocking beats.
Yes.
Those block rocking block busters.
Block rocking beats. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. Yo, AB, what up? Cheers, brother. You missed the UFC fights Saturday night. What, yesterday night? Let's smoke! Let's pack it up! You guys smoking with me?
Yeah, I'm packing it up.
Mr. Dada, Mr. Catacool! The Mistas!
The Bong Bong from Long John.
I missed a Long John Bong.
Cheers.
I am in Orange Cove right now. Remember those guys who came with me and left?
Oh man, I'm coming to you.
Yeah, I do. I remember.
On the map.
Yeah.
I am hitting the vape cartridge with you guys.
Nice. Cheers, brother. Well, I'm putting some wax on it. Wax on or wax off?
Yo, I am on Rambo. Yo, what's up, Wanda Chester HRU? Yeah, the cockfighters, lol.
Alright.
That's fucking funny. You know, I'm glad everybody's still doing well, man. All I know is I ain't no motherfucking snitch. I ain't never rolling on nobody for nothings. I will take my licks for whatever I do.
You guys,
Bing bong bing from Billy Boy 710, aka yeah. Alan number 155.
You new?
Oh wait, did you send me an invite?
About that life, yo.
Are you in your arcade? Here, come outside.
I mean, I don't know if I'm about that life or not. I am and I'm not, dude. Like, I respect everything. But also at the same time, if I had a choice, I would choose not. Cheers, you guys.
Cheers.
Cheers.
About my life, yo, lol.
Oh, God.
Cheers. ABL cheers num 5795. Cheers. Billy Boy 710 aka Ella cheers.
You got your blade?
5796.
Yeah.
Just doing what it takes to make that best it can be.
Woo! Holy shite balls.
Cheers. ABL cheers num 5797.
That fucking hit was off the Richter scale, man.
How be you been, brother Bong?
I'm sure. Dying.
Sup, Nightbot. Cheers.
Wonder
Chester cheers num 5798.
Oh yeah, I will. He's actually a little beast. Come check it out.
Cheers. ABL cheers num 5799. What's up, Briskly? My own cat got me banned. Cheers. ABL cheers num 5800. Number 5800. Cheers. Seth Stinson cheers num 5801.
Yo, Hoodnone, what's up? How you been, Technetic? Oh. Woo, boy. Seth, what's up, Stinson? I'm choking over here, you guys.
Bing Bong Bing from Billy Boy 710 aka Ala number 156. Peepin' it pimpin' fire about that paper.
You smoking that diamond?
Oh, gosh.
Hey, man.
Or put some wax on it. It's that raw garden. Basically, that raw garden that I smoke is like all the terpene sauce with the diamonds. Like, it's not so, like, the diamonds I get are like the full crystallized diamonds, you know, but the wax I get is everything that the diamonds come from that doesn't turn into diamonds. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's like sand. It's like crushed up diamonds on the bottom. You guys can't really tell the consistency, but whenever I show it, you'll see like little circles or dots inside my wax.
Came
those are diamonds inside of it, you know?
Oh, yeah, man.
That's what's up, Isla. What's up, brother? How you doing? I just hit the bong.
I just turned 21.
Happy 21. Woo! I wish I just turned 21. Woo, happy 21st. Damn, I just hit that bong, dude. That shit is fucking killer. Fucking killer instinct over here. You are both in? Send me a invite, whoever's selling first.
I think that'll be better.
Down and send the invites out.
Here, let me leave my game.
Hold on, dude.
Yo,
Bastard. I'm coughing my ass off, dude. That wax I put on it, though. This wax is not as smooth as some of the other wax I've been taking, partaking in. You ever hit a dab and it makes you want to just go shit?
You're like, not particularly.
Oh, I'm on a black screen.
Where'd you go?
I think it's lagging us all.
I was trying to go in my bunker to win on black screen.
I tried to enter an arcade and it just fucking froze. Does it still show me or no?
It says you're still in the game.
Woo! Put known, everybody. That's Technetic Beats. I used to listen to his music all the time, but he changed his channel or something. What'd you do with your beats and your music, Tech? Allah. Okay, so I guess do the trick, you know?
Cheers, Seth. About to smoke some before Bible study, lololol. ABL cheers, num 5802.
Damn,
that's what's
right
up.
I managed to land it right in front of your arcade, dude. That sucks.
Oh, what the hell, dude? Is the whole game frozen?
I'm out here.
Sounds like I might be loaded in.
Maybe if I walk in, it'll unglitch you?
I don't know, man. I just did the trick. Did it not kick me out of the lobby?
Let's see.
Damn.
Yeah. Here, you want me to invite you back?
I got stuck exactly when you got stuck. Doing the exact same.
Get right with Lord, whatever it takes for you, hood known.
GTA again, I got stuck out King.
It froze you up.
I tried going in the bunker to invite you guys and I just went to a black screen.
Yep. You know? That's how they get you.
Oh, you want to sell?
Not on my watch, buddy. Black screen. There you go.
Oh, you just did the Diamond Casino heist? White screen.
Yeah. Honestly, I think half of these all loading screens are just implemented to keep.
Hey, you'll remember that time I was cheers number 5800. We smoking, let us do
Turn
this.
Through again.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Cheers, everyone. Good known cheers, num 5803. Cheers. Cheers. Good known cheers, num 5804.
Damn, I'm still stuck.
No lol.
Why? Why? Alright.
Smoke that shit, bro.
Excuse me. Alright, cheers, let's do it. Hood known, AB, that Saint Sean, Allah, everybody, really. Cheers, you guys.
Cheers.
Freaking Deader, Cataclysm, all the true blue homies.
420 KingBong cheers, num 5805. Puff puff pass gas.
Oh yeah. Puff puff pass gas.
I got like four bitches, but I am smoking solo tonight. Don'ty forget about Nightbot.
I got no bitches. But I'm smoking with all you, the homies, tonight. AB, one of the true blue. Homies from way back. This dude's from deep inside the projects with me. Oh, shit. On here? My bad. You can hear me. Man. Hoodknown's been coming through for a long time too, man.
That ass smoke.
I hate when you disappear on me, brother. I hate that you took your fucking channel down too. That kind of bummed me out. Alright, we're gonna pack it up. I got the apple fritter. Lumpies, Hippie apple fritter.
Lol, I just joined.
My hippie birthday, everybody.
Recording studio.
We about to get higher than a hippie in a hot air balloon.
A hippie in a hot air balloon?
Is this
hippie in a hot air balloon. Woo! Look at that, 28%. That's pretty good. What's up, Wavy Ethan? Yeah. Is this real? No, this is...
I recorded over 900 projects.
This is the sixth dimension, alright?
Hi.
You don't understand, alright? You have the first, the second, and the third dimension, right? And then there's the fourth dimension, which is your reality. And then there's the fifth dimension, which is the dimension that you perceive. And then there's the sixth dimension, which is the dimension that you tap in through via technology. Do you understand?
Are you getting it?
Thank you, Lolol.
You know how Morpheus offers you the red and the blue
pill? We in the multiverse.
The red or the blue pill?
What if you take both?
We're the fucking purple pill.
I want to see that movie.
Yo. Yo, what's up, that Saint Fan 830?
If you want to know what happens when you take both, that's what Neo does at the end. When he actually, his powers begin to supersede the fucking Matrix, and he's like able to hover and float and stop the robots in reality.
What is the monitor? Green pill.
This is the green pill.
The game.
We are taking the green pill.
Can I get an invite?
I'm not even in the game. I'm still loading.
Lol.
I'm in story mode. Are you gonna full lobby,
Catacomb? Here, Johnny!
I'm gonna invite you guys. Nowhere near as full now. There's only 14 people in here.
Yeah, fuck it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Mary Jane, my Valentine. Lol King.
I'm in love with Mary Jane. She's my main thing. Takes me to paradise. Do you love me, Mary Jane? I say, do you? I say, do you think about my marriage?
She give me what I want.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Make me want to listen to that damn song, man.
Yo.
The worst part about being on YouTube, I can't just listen to anything that I feel like. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And turn your world around.
Do you think about me, Mary Jane? Cheers, that Saints fan. ABL cheers, num 5806.
Damn it, dude. It's just one of those things.
Take time to make time, baby.
Take time to make time, baby. Masfina. Oh, yeah. Tell them, Snoop. Corona. Perfect Corona commercial in the Corona. Yeah, Snoop. D-O-double-G. S-N-double-O-P. Click right into the middle. Did I join you guys or do you join me?
I invited you.
Music, I love it.
I gotta be careful. Maybe I got copy struck. Maybe I didn't. Right there. I can't like for not sure. Listen to fucking a song.
Do you accept friend request? I am in love with Mary Jane.
I want to listen to the whole fucking.
Lol,
dude,
love you, bro. But I used GTG.
Oh yeah, Hood Known. You're good,
Juicy,
brother.
Juicy does not own the rights to that music.
No, I don't. I probably used too much just then. I have no professional or legal affiliations with the song Mary Jane performed by Rick James.
Peace, Hood Known.
Yeah, Hood Known. Good to see you, brother. I'm glad you stopped by.
But he does her.
Ooh. Look at that one.
Love her.
Saucy.
I made a dab.
Ooh, I got a hair on
that. That looks fire. Just put the fair use act in the description. What's they? What is that?
Ooh, yeah.
That is some...
That.
Some live batter. Bowed cloud chasers. Ah, GTA. Fucking... timed out. Go back to single player, you piece of trash.
Get back to single player, you piece of dog shit.
Some reason we can't join that lobby.
You got 100 things. You got 100 things running online. None of them are stuttering or stumbling. But for some reason, GTA, you just got kicked from the online session. Because you're the problem here.
You're internet.
Copy and paste the fair use act in the description to avoid copyright strike.
I don't think you can do that, can you? That doesn't just automatically allow you to use fair use. You actually have to obtain by, or you have actually have to abide by the fair use laws. Cheers.
Cheers.
That's why I didn't play very much of it.
Yeah, it will mitigate the strike to a claim.
Oh, will it really?
Whoa, lol.
Well, I just know that you can do... You can actually have... Well, damn, it's not gonna let me join at all, huh?
Sorry, buckaroo. Not today.
It won't even let me go back online. Oh,
Maybe
you should
reset your game.
Yeah. I just did.
I know, I'm just playing around. I'm just saying. Stupid as fuck.
Like, I literally just restarted my game. I was in for like 5 seconds and then it's doing this to me. Baby, whoa, lol. There we go. Now I'm back online. That's cool. Nice. Okay, let me invite you guys. I got 18 in my lobby. That's enough to work with. I don't see any high level.
You
kinda
look a little like Post Malone, LMAO.
I kinda look like Post Malone. I don't know, that dude's pretty fucking horrendous looking. If I look like Post Malone, hopefully it's a better looking version. He's one ugly motherfucker. Makes great music. His music's beautiful. He is ugly as shit. Am I right or wrong?
Yeah, you can have like 10 seconds, but only certain 10 seconds portions or certain songs. Some songs, they don't give you shit, just try to strike your video.
Yeah, well, I mean, they don't really... I haven't had a strike in a long time. Mostly get my shit fucking, claimed or just fucking taken down. Those are the two things that happen to me the most.
Yeah, Post Malone looked like a damn degenerate.
He sent us an invite?
Yeah, but he's a nice dude. Post Malone, I've seen him talk and stuff. He's pretty nice. Yeah, here you go.
But his music nice, though.
Yeah, he's got some good music.
What? Okay.
I took a walk in the...
Yep. Oh, I'm starting something.
Oh, I'm starting something alright.
Game's frozen.
It froze you guys?
In the clouds.
Like mine's in the clouds with the loading screen, but it doesn't even have, the ring's not moving.
Give it a second. I think it shows you do Jordan.
And it crashed.
Oh man. Some bullshit as soon as I get my point.
Yeah. It's all good. I gotta go do something with my girl and then I'll be back on after she gets out the shower.
Alright.
Hey, I'm gonna go grab some fast food real quick.
Take out the garbage.
Okie dokie.
I'll be right back too. I'm gonna grab some food.
God, that loading
keep running in circles.
That's the worst part of that shit. That loading screen.
What I'm saying, dude. Like, if I'm not basically grouped up with you guys, I just really don't have shit to do on here. Ouch.
Huh?
The ouch.
Really? Why we gotta get the fuck out of here, man?
Thank you.
Ah, oh, they kill me! Son of a bitch.
Son of a bitch.
They smoked me. Ah, they did it again? What the fuck? This shit is retarded. And that fool is smoking me. Fuck this, I'm getting my oppressor. Ugh. What am I doing? Why don't I just hit him with these? Motherfucker!
Hey King, what's up, man?
Hey, what's up, Batman? Oh, my car is all blown up. Son of a bitch. Is it? Oh no, it's still there. Only 2 minutes left. God, they're fucking me up, dude. Oh my god.
Oh
I just watched some TikToks. God, we read they cringe. They are literally 13-year-olds shaking their ass like WTF. Were.
I didn't get them. They're out of the car now.
Are you not going for your shower? You're making your own hot water, are you?
No, 7 seconds.
What's up, King? Are they fucking you up on oppressors or something?
Aw, son of a bitch. No, I was at the last little part of that.
Oh,
I couldn't do it. Yeah, I tried to do a headhunter in the Jeep. It was fucking hard. I kept getting shot out by the guys in the cars.
They have aimbot, bro. The NPCs are like broken.
Yeah, and they take a lot of damage on those too. It's best to deal with the
oppressors. Dude, even with the rockets, you need to shoot those things like 3 times and then wait for them to walk to like open their doors and get out, and then you shoot the 4th rocket at them. That are just sitting there, because they can take like 6-7 rockets to pretty blow up those cars.
What's your streaming schedule, King?
You're using that.
Nah. My streaming schedule is typically in the afternoons.
This is what he does upstairs.
MHM, okay.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm on in the afternoons after work. Pretty much it. That pretty much it for me, man.
New Resident Evil coming out soon, King. You gonna play it?
I don't know. Not really sure. I'll take a look-see.
I think they're gonna have a demo.
What the fuck are those? Hands down, dope is dope.
Did you upgrade your nightclub to the max?
Yeah.
Well, if there's anything cool you want to do in there, you should do it now. It's 30% off.
Like what?
I don't know. Make different dancers or make different lights or...
Oh, I got all that.
Yeah, but you can choose. There's a whole bunch of them.
I picked all the stuff I wanted.
Oh.
I upgraded it all. It's whatever, I guess. I mean, it's cool. It's cool to have the upgraded stuff. That's what I'm saying. Like, I upgraded everything. Literally, the only thing I have left is to get that Knight Rider thing. maybe that Avenger, and that's it.
Yeah.
Which is why I've also kind of stopped grinding. Gonna go fack off now. Bye. Adieu, adieu. Yeah, I did. I got everything upgraded. I think everything's pretty much upgraded. I mean, there's a few little things here and there that I want to do, but honestly, everything that I have left now is just purely, I guess, like, hello, cosmetic, kind of. Like, it's not necessary for me. Hey, little Miss Goth, how are you? No sex in the champagne room. No sex in the champagne room. What's your nightclub been looking like? You got it all 100% as well? All the lights and stuff?
Yeah.
I got all mine too.
Hello, how are you, little MS Scott? Good.
Dry ice.
The dry ice. You're gonna love this dry ice. Let me tell you. The most luxurious. Hot A. Well, cheers.
Cheers. You pointing his finger at you.
Moneymakers.
My nightclub is... pretty cool looking.
I timed out joining your online session. This game is getting on my motherfucking nerves.
Play a PUBG. PUBG.
Oh. I'm gonna go and hang on my draw after she's done a shower, or whatever you guys are coming back to when I get back. It's whatever you want to play. I don't care.
Alright. It's gonna be.
I'm just waiting for her. I'm trying to load into your fucking game. And guaranteed, it's not even gonna let me into an online session at all. Oh wow, it did.
Thousands of people are listening to this commercial about how easy it is to switch and save hundreds with Geico. What if we all whistled in unison? Would it be the first whistle heard in space? Worth a shot. 1, 2, 3. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more.
Hi, it's Breaky from Best Buy. The President's Day sale is happening right
now. Can we get this stupid ass commercial?
No, I'm fucking Franklin. I love it. Can you, here, I'm gonna just join a game and invite you.
Yeah.
Why the fuck am I Franklin?
Sent an invite?
Yeah, I'm about to.
Ooh, man, I'm fucking...
I think I'm just gonna clear this lobby out before I invite you.
Mechanical or membrane?
Mechanical or membrane? As in what? I mean, they both have their pros and cons. Membranes have the ability to repair. You know what I'm saying? But mechanical could potentially outlast or live a membrane.
Man, you gotta be kidding me. The game just crashed. What's the problem here?
Problem is, you don't have a menu, bro. That's the problem. Get with the program.
I'm serious, bro. Like, is it a problem?
Bro. Get with the program, bro.
I literally just got on there from a long ass.
Problem is, you don't have a menu. You can burn in hell. Want to enjoy one of your favorite games, Grand Theft Auto? Not without our menus.
Go fuck yourself. And it's still running somehow. That makes no fucking sense.
You want me to empty out the lobby and invite you to an empty one?
Flip on it.
Here, let me empty the lobby. You down?
Yeah, but I mean, what the fuck? I gotta load it all back up again.
Da-da-da. How you been, Mr. Kiasti? Excusez-moi. I'll just wait for him to do that.
I've been waiting a while.
Okay, we're losing customers to Bahama Mamas when we beat them on music, atmosphere, and general insanity. Take out those idiot supply trucks and let's see if our customers don't come back here.
Some dude earlier saying that I had no life for talking shit to him on the chat, even though he was just sitting there repeatedly kicking me out of my bike. I was arguing with all day, buddy. And I started making him feel like shit. I was typing like paragraphs. After a while, he stopped throwing me off my bike. He was like, man, can't we just get along? I was like, nah, you're actually scum of the fucking earth, bro. I continued to do my thing and he didn't fuck with me anymore. That's where I just made him feel like shit.
You're bullying. You're internet bullying me, man. Oh my god, I feel so bad.
I was like, dude, I'm gonna suck, man. Your life consists of just sitting there throwing me off my bike. You say I have no life for talking shit to you. But your life consists of tapping the button to throw me off my bike. You're not even playing.
That's true. Fucking lame asses. Man, it does suck too, man, because that's all they're literally doing. They're just sitting there, like, just
tapping a button on a menu, kicking us out of our vehicle, crashing our game. Just waiting for the next time to do it.
So garbage, dude.
I feel like it even might be like other people, just random people.
It is. It's like the fucking menu's all over the place. Think of it like this, like, you know what lice is?
Yeah.
GTA's got lice, and they refuse to fucking treat it.
Yeah, exactly.
You know what I'm saying?
And we're sitting here like, let me just find a piece without a knit in it.
La. What a horrible mission. It's about to go down. It's about Bong 30.
Somebody.
I think it's Bong 20. Somebody once told me the world is something. Something.
Getting a troll me. That's what I'm thinking.
The sharpest tool in the shed. A 20, a 30, a 40.
Alrighty then.
Well, alrighty then.
Here, I'm throwing out an invite.
Hey, hang on one second. To your lobby or no?
To my lobby, yes.
I think I'm sitting in an empty lobby.
Well, it doesn't matter. You could try to invite me.
Last time I was not in an empty lobby. Here, I'll send you an invite right now. Who the fuck is? Cheers.
Guys.
What's up, bro?
Yo, Bulletproof, what's up? You hopping on? There's one person in here.
Sorry. No big.
He's got a dinosaur head.
A dinosaur head. Ah, I'm so scared.
It's just a mask, though.
Ah!
Yeah, I might join up soon. Currently shopping VR games.
Son of a bitch! Why? We'll see how you like a dinosaur head whenever you're living in a van down by the river. Yeah, there's not a lot of VR games. If you want the best VR games, I'd have to say... Go with,
What?
Try, Try, fuck, what's that place? Try No Man's Sky. That's a VR game.
Steam has almost everything I had on PSVR.
Try No Man's Sky. I just didn't use my VR much.
I kind of didn't.
Not that I didn't like it, I just didn't use it much. But I've thought about getting the Quest. The Quest looks a lot better.
There's NOT and many co-op games.
So you get nice and stoned, you get that Quest, you'll be nice and having a good time.
No, there's not many co-op games. I strongly suggest No Man's Sky. Look for games that are already games that have VR capabilities. Don't look for VR games themselves. Because you're not going to find really any good ones. I think there's one called Trevor and something Save the Universe or some shit like that by the creators of the Rick and Morty series. Yeah, what's up, Deader? Hello? How you doing, man? How you doing, Deader?
Eating Taco Bell.
Nice. You get yourself a crunchy gordita?
Yeah, bean and cheese burritos and nacho cheese.
They took the Mexican pizza away, didn't they?
Did it? I don't know.
I don't know.
I never got that.
That's one of my favorite things to get. I get it with no tomatoes or any of that sauce on top. And I get the fire sauce.
You used to have some bomb dessert.
Huh?
You used to have some bomb dessert like caramel.
Irie Squadrons is what I've been looking at. Shout out Taco Bell.
Squadrons is what I've been looking at. Oh yeah, is GTA VR or no?
I think it has VR capabilities through mods. I'm out the mod for it.
Probably.
I can't land this anywhere around here. It's small. I can land it right here. Fuck, man. Here, come here, King. I'll show you. A little damage.
That would be dope, though.
Woo! Is that thing sick?
Try it.
Well, I gotta do this headhunter. Come fly it in front of me. Let me see.
It's a bomber, bro. I'll show you.
Whoa, look at that. Holy shit.
Right. Ready for a little screen shakage.
Oh! Wow. How many bombs do you get? A certain amount?
30 or 50, I think.
What? Wow, that thing's sick, dude.
You can drop them one by one or carpet bomb.
Wow, look at that thing.
And I also have missiles.
What happens if you get locked onto?
I got flares.
Oh, you do?
And I also have I gotta close this. I also have missiles.
Missiles?
That thing is badass.
Like the oppressor missiles?
Like the oppressor's missiles? See me shooting them?
Wow, that thing's sick, dude.
And, what else? I think there was one more thing. Oh, no, it's also got a machine gun, I guess. I don't know. It's pretty sick, bro.
Yeah, dude,
and
that's
used class a long time. It's like a glider.
That's real fucking sick. That thing's pretty badass, dude. See, imagine how badass that thing would be if we didn't have the oppressors.
It's better than the oppressor, man.
Yeah, I know, but you can't control it or hover.
Yeah.
That's a problem.
Yeah, but I was fucking up dudes on the oppressors earlier, man.
Yeah, on the oppressors. But right now I'm doing a headhunter mission.
It's a fun thing to fly around and I just gotta get better at it. Because, man, if I can get good at flying that thing, dude, nobody will be able to touch us.
That thing scares people when you carpet bomb.
Yeah, I know. I did it near some guy earlier. He was like, God, please, no.
Ah, oh, come on, you fuckhead.
Why do I still have a... Because it's also like a glider, so you can go real close to the ground and still kind of like hover, kind of. You just glide.
It can glide slowly or no?
Yeah, pretty slow.
Like, I'm doing this headhunter mission right now. It could kind of do it, but I don't think it could do all of it.
Probably not. It might take a little longer than the oppressor one.
Yeah. It's a badass vehicle, though. Like, whenever we're doing the, whenever you're doing that hangar out there. You know what I'm saying? I bet you that's a hell of a lot faster than the oppressor.
Oh, yeah. Dude, you can... And then especially because of the fact, like, once you get out into the countryside, it's got a long-ass boost thing, right? And once you run out, it comes back slowly, but if, say, you're out in the hills and shit, you can literally land that shit and, like, ride on the hill for, like, half a second, and your boost will come right back. So nimble.
Wait, the boost doesn't generate in the air?
It does, it just does it slowly. If you hit the ground and like roll for a little bit like I was doing out there, you get it right back. You know what I'm saying? Cause it is a glider at her, it's just like fucking equipped like a jet.
Can I join you?
Oh, okay. Makes sense.
I don't think there's any way for me to call it out here. I think I gotta go there to get it.
Yeah, that is badass, dude. That's a cool-ass vehicle.
You on Xbox?
No, I'm on PC. I'm on a computer.
Hey, it's your dear friend Simeon. Give me a call sometime if you need some work.
Woo! Find a plane and prepare for inverted challenge, flying challenge.
Yeah, I'm gonna go AFK, but I'll pull that Jetto. That's gonna should be in the airport. If you want us to use it.
Cheers.
Telling you, man.
It's risking cool, my biscuit, hard, 420 cheers, num 5,807.
Risking my biscuit!
If you don't have a hangar, but you buy planes, they probably just spawn it at the airport.
I don't think they'll let you buy a plane without
it. I don't think they'll even let you buy one.
They'll tell you straight up.
Money grab.
I mean, I guess some of it makes sense, but some of it really does not. Like, in other words, making you have to get the terabyte just to level up the oppressor type shit, you know? That's a money grab. For sure.
I think the Hydra, it just lets you buy it. Maybe certain plane. I wonder if the Hydra spawns wherever because you could hover it.
Is ever gonna start?
I'll be back, boys.
Oh, fly over land, huh?
You.
Shout out. Oops.
Just chilling and smoking. What about you, KB?
Crashed the motherfucker finally. Oh well. Yeah, just chilling and smoking. Yeah, same for me. I actually want to continue this nonsense. Last one was easy. That kind of made me dizzy a little bit. Whoa, shit. Holy shit. Give me another plane. Let's see what you got.
What chat to voice software do you use?
Oh, fuck. I don't even remember. I started the program. What's that called? Chat speech. I'm like, website. I could look up the link and share the link to, for you. If you want. Ah! I'm done. Oh, wait. That's a good one. Get it, bro. Keep going. This is a fucking
hard. How was work, King?
It was good. I wanted to go under that bridge for a second there, but that is kind of gnarly.
Sup, bulletproof.
Yay! Man, this feels like fucking rock climbing. Ah, nah. I was catching up with that dude.
Yo, my boy Saints, what's up, beauty? Yo, what's up, Bulletproof 406 HRU? I have you and Bullets Girl on Xbox.
Woo!
Oh my god.
Would I am just chillin'.
Oh, come on now. I lost it. I was trying to catch up with that dude's score. You see his record right there? He's got, what, 26,000?
You doing a random event.
Yeah.
I know, bro, it took me a minute to add you. I forgot where I knew ya. Lol, I'm shopping for a couple VR titles. Just bought the Creed game.
Ooh-wee. That was some fucking hellified flying for upside down, dude. I was flying that thing like it was right side up.
But it has all good.
Imagine how those Red Bull pilots feel.
Top guns. Those other guys are like crazy.
They're insane, man. You think they get like little model planes or anything, like remote control planes, and kind of do the courses? Or you think they just always practice it every day?
Yeah, they're just like perfection. Joe Rogan, the last guest he has was an ex Air Force fighter pilot. And he was saying that like their motto is, we're better than everybody.
Oh yeah, I know.
Like that's how they hold themselves.
Yeah, I mean, it's whatever, I guess.
I guess. They have to be perfect. Maybe seal on shots.
Well, I mean, I don't know, dude. I mean, think about the pilots. Like, I think the pilots of, like, World War, like, maybe 1 and 2, right? Where they were, like, dogfighting with machine guns on the fucking planes and stuff, right? Huh? Those guys were fucking insane, man. You know, but they weren't flying, like, super top speeds like those guys are, you know?
Yeah.
I don't know, dude. Like, would it be crazier to be the Red Baron or fucking Tom Cruise from Top Gun, you know?
They're both equally as scary.
Yeah.
Depends on your enemy, right?
If
your enemy
being up in the air you. Like that, fighting with guns, that's gotta be fucking intense, dude.
Imagine like parachuting out and landing on enemy ground.
Yeah, there's actually a lot of stories of stuff like that. Pilots getting shot down in enemy territory. Getting caught like trudging through the jungle and stuff. I remember I was listening to this one story a few days ago. The guy said that he saw a plane overhead and he was trying to signal him. He's like, he kept thinking in his head, it's like only a matter of time before they came to get him. And he realized that like he was like signaling the planes and they weren't coming back for him, you know. He started walking through the jungle and got desperate and went onto a trail and got caught. Pretty crazy. Pretty crazy. So are you guys at the heist then? The Kayo heist? Oh, Cal's not back yet, is he? But are you guys at the heist?
Oh no. I'm just flying his plane.
No, I mean, are you guys, like, with the, you know what I'm saying?
Well, like, yeah, like, to that point, yeah. We think so, because, didn't want to push the next mission, because it seems like it is the heist. But it doesn't really tell you, like, what's next. But we just stopped right there, because we're like, it feels like the next one is a heist.
Dude, I seriously think that my whole fucking... How my eyeballs got fucking jalapeno in it. I think that my whole arcade's like 100%. I got everything other than like two or three pieces. I guess I need the drones. I need the, in the casino stuff. And that's it. Drones is expensive. I really don't have much want for the drones. Kinda suck.
Dude, was fucking us up with those drones from the arcade. It was like he was shooting rockets from them.
How can you make your person go get your car out of impound for you?
You have to be a CEO.
Uh-huh.
And then call your assistant.
Oh, call her on the phone?
Yeah. And that'll be like an option.
Does it say assistant? Oh, it does.
Yeah.
What would you like me to do?
You're through, boss. Sorry, it's not going to be possible to recover your vehicle from the impound right now.
Oh, okay, I see.
It's not going to be possible to recover your vehicle from the impound right now. My car's blown up. MMI, we expect the unexpected. I'll do my best.
Hello.
Hey, what's up?
Let's pack it up.
Let's do it. Do you guys want to do the Kayo heist? What, 10?
Yeah, whatever. No.
Are y'all at the heist part?
I'm not completely sure.
Dude, it seems like it's either the next one or we're on it. Trying to hotkey your plane, like the bomb doors. But I can't figure out which button that is.
The bomb doors is E, holding the E button. Hold the E button to drop the bombs.
Gonna do Kayo heist.
Oh, Tugger aircraft bombing.
Yeah, we're gonna do the Kayo heist.
I guess I'll just invite you to my sub then.
I've been so fucking high tonight. I just saw him one of those tired ass days.
I just nosedived the fucking jet. God, that's some good weed. What are you guys smoking on?
Skywalker.
Skywalker, that's the oil you got? Alright, here, I'm inviting you all. Are we in the same lobby?
I don't know, are we in the same lobby? I'm not sure.
Yep, I invited you to the club.
I'm over here driving this Jeep. Remember that cheap-ass Jeep I wanted? It's all pumped out. My favorite vehicle right now for some stupid ass reason. Not lifted enough to go from the. Gotta kill that person.
Are you doing something, Kay?
No, here I come. I'm just messing around.
It's all good. I invited you to the club and then I'm gonna throw the invite to sub.
I'm O Capitan. Yeah, we're gonna do the Kaio heist. I think we got room for four.
Yeah, let me know if anybody wants to jump in here.
Bulletproof might. He might want to join, I don't know. We'll let him say yay or nay. But I'm packing it up, regardless of what anybody says. You can, all can go to hell. To hell, I say. I don't want to work tomorrow. But it's okay. My job's easy.
You don't work tomorrow?
I said I don't want to work tomorrow.
Oh.
I don't want to work tomorrow. Yeah, right. Deader, we're gonna start a. Catacle asked me about the podcast today. We're gonna start the podcast pretty soon. Hell Let yeah. me know if you want to be involved at all.
No, probably not. I got my mic that I bought, but I never plugged in.
I guarantee you, everybody would like our podcast better than a stream in GTA. They even remotely like this, and they'd like that better. Because there's a bunch of interesting shit happening every day.
Alright, should we start it?
Yeah. I think I'm here. Am I in the club? I don't have any ammo. I don't have any armor or anything, dude. Let me see something. Yeah, I don't have any snacks either. That was kind of dumb, huh? Should I leave the lobby and go buy that stuff and then you invite me right back into this lobby?
I think there's still more prep to do.
Okay.
Unless I just gotta pick this stuff. Hold on.
How many prep missions did y'all do?
Like, 3? 4?
Got the escape points. Scope.
Wait, what?
You didn't scope the escape points, did you?
Hold on.
Go to prep. Holy shit. I see you did the equipments, the 3.
Weapons.
Disruption. Oh, you can disrupt their armor, weapons, or air support.
Disrupt weapons.
Goodbye. How are you? I move. My bad.
Get out of my way!
I don't know. I'd probably disrupt their armor and their air support. I don't know. I don't know if you have to start any of that. Can you just go straight for it? Go to the final real quick. What's that say?
We're already on a mission. I can't touch the board.
Okay, so do we go to the thing now?
Yep, I'm gonna fast travel us.
Oh, right. Okay, cool.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, it's cool for you. You're only paying 10 grand every time.
Oh.
What?
He has to pay 10 grand to move his sub.
I'm just like, yeah, it's cool for you.
In 2030. Sure.
You know what you should do to counterbalance that? You should really keep your nightclub at full population or popularity.
Yeah, I was thinking about that.
Because that would counterbalance your use of this easily. And if you get it up to 100%, then you can easily just keep it up there with the mission.
Yeah, I think the next thing I'm going to buy is the helicopter for this thing.
I have the helicopter on mine, the Sparrow.
Yeah.
That's supposed to be the fastest helicopter.
Ah, shit, I left without you guys. Here, just leave through the door. I'll pick
Good
you
night,
up.
Homie, and all the boys Saints GN, sir.
Alright. Peace out, brother. Come do the heist with us. Making my way downtown, walking along in and
out. You don't even have to be right next to it. I was like kind of far from it and it still teleported me.
Yeah. It do that in the water.
As soon as we get up to land onto a road, y'all can call your oppressors.
That's alright.
No, we gotta split up. There's 3 targets.
Oh.
Get it done.
Take us up to the street.
Did you say up?
Well, to the street. That way it'll spawn to us. Whee!
Extreme!
Extreme sports!
Extreme!
Another part of Harold and Kumar.
Yeah. What was the songs that they were listening to? I know what's gonna change. Break free from the change. Someday somebody's gonna turn around and make. Hold on for one more day. going for this one over here. Somebody's on one. I'm ready to hit the fucking bong, man.
Those kinds of weapons could really slow us down on the island. Good work, Captain.
Yo, yo, Moes foes.
Yo, Canna.
Yo, what's up, Canna Mango? Eat shit, a chai.
Nothing but pea shooters.
Pew, pew.
They're gonna be using finger guns.
Happy St. Valentine's night still for you, right? Or is it St. Valentine's Day's night?
Fuck off with that dumb shit. I gotta go save my business.
Me too? Or no?
Huh?
We all do.
Yeah.
Valentine's Day is
just
night.
A snitch, just don't die. Kill the snitch, grab the thing, take it to the thing.
Did it call you or no?
Mm-hmm.
They gave it all to us at the same time?
It's probably just mine. Or Valentine's just night. Part of my thing.
Oh, duh.
That give you like post-traumatic stress. You're like, oh fuck.
No, I'm just used to fucking exiting the lobby when this happens.
Yeah.
Like, fuck this. I ain't doing this dumb shit.
It has his date in
the calendar.
Save
your business, even though you paid a bunch of money for security.
Honda.
Because the thing is if you try to save it, hackers can stop you, and then you'll lose it all anyways. But if you just go ahead and fucking exit out and go to a different lobby, it won't fucking do it to you. You know what I'm saying?
That's not true. I did that yesterday and it canceled it all out. You have to end the task, I think.
Hey, this is GR.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah.
I don't mean find a
hey,
new session.
Hey, how are you kind of mango each
I mean,
shape?
Like, get out. Like, exit out and get into a new game.
I was like, oh, fuck.
But this is great news, right?
Let's see.
It's LJT. What happened, okay? You want to protect against it? You should think about upgrading security at the place, alright?
Oh, your security's not upgraded there, it said.
Oh, the weed farm?
Yep.
Oh, whoops.
Fascinate the targets to reveal the fucking cargo. Jesus Christ. What is this shit?
It's not our
mission. Is this battle?
Do we want to do this?
No. Hell no.
Only like two crates, I think.
That's a lot of fucking targets, man.
I'm inviting you back to the sub now.
Well, do it. Did you invite me yet?
Yep.
Hello there. Hello there.
You think they'll ever make a coffee table like this? That's like a big ass iPad.
Probably. That's what they're already starting to head towards. Like smart tables and fucking LED lit shit.
With games on it. Board games.
So do I just want to start clicking this stuff?
What stuff?
Start.
Oh.
So, in total, it says that we would get Madrazo files. If we get everything, Madrazo files 1.1 mil, and then secondary targets 1.9 mil. Do we want to try to do anything else?
Is there a third target worth another million?
Just like in San Probably. I don't know. Fucking bridge.
Let's just get it. Oh, that's 3 million right there. Good enough, right? I guess. Is this the actual heist? Yes, the actual heist. Oh shit, no, shit. Is there a way to cancel here. This for a second? We
Can
need to
purchase armor right here.
Dude, that's one armor, no. That's just armor that I'm wearing. I got zero armor, I got zero snacks.
Okay, no, it's fine. I can cancel this.
Here, I'm gonna leave this lobby. You can invite me right back. Let me fix my spawn point. Okay. I'm gonna go buy. I'll be right back. Bye. If you don't have your stuff either, Deader, then you should probably do the same.
I have it.
I'm gonna go get my stuff.
This will be really quick.
I need like three armors.
I got zero everything. My shit's 100% depleted. It snacks everything.
Dude, I always go down the wrong set of stairs. Is this a snack bar in here?
Is it?
Oh, look, I can grab supplies. Look, snacks down here are free.
That's cool. What? I'm gonna get, I still need armor though.
Where
I'll just come.
Better. It's in the bottom.
Hang on, you can show it to me when I get back. Cause I'm just gonna grab
one.
It'll
be like
here.
A coffee thing with a bunch of like cigarettes and shit.
Is it all the snacks? Kitchen. Is it all the snacks
yeah,
or no?
It's all the snacks.
Okay. You get an RPG back here. Free if you want.
Here, I'm coming. Let me know if you see any armor. There's something else going on back there. What's that? A gun?
You got guns all over this submarine. Walk around. Should be up here on this table.
Pretty awesome. Didn't know you could get free stuff on there.
Yeah,
like
I got lost. I'm just getting into the corridor. I don't know if I can get free armor on there.
Cool. There's an AK down here too.
No way.
Oh, a big chain gun down here.
I'll take all of it. Take it.
We can each grab it. I think. Do you see it? What's a snack bar look like?
It's like a kitchen. It's like a dirty looking kitchen. There's like a coffee maker and shit, and then you'll just press, you'll see it prompt to press E near that, where the coffee maker is. Yeah, downstairs.
Dude, I'm trying to use the damn boost fucking for the sub, and it's just making me go back into my submarine. God damn.
Alright.
Go to if you're gonna go to guest.
I'm joining back on you.
You got armor. Hey, you want me to show you where the snacks are?
Hang on. You're gonna have to invite me into the sub real quick. Hang on 1 second.
Are you in the lobby?
No, I'm joining.
Alright, here, I'll show you. God, there's so many things to
get stuck on. Ooh, man.
Oh, RPG. Where the hell was I? See, now I'm lost. I think it was up 1 floor. Yeah, right here.
Next here?
Yeah, you should get a prompt.
Yeah. A little pool right here.
Can I get an invite to the club and then to the club?
Yep. Although I'm about to leave the sub to go get armor. I don't know if it'll let you in there.
That's cool, you could stock up on snacks.
You should invite me to it before you leave.
I did.
Well, you left before I could join. No.
Fuck. It's okay, we're just going right up the road.
Oh well. It'll just pull me into the heist anyways, right?
Yeah, I don't even think I need to invite you to the sub per se. I like dolphin diving this thing.
Oh. I like this car. I just need to get used to controlling it underwater. I had to invert the controls.
Yeah, it's a little hard.
Like, you can't do this like a plane underwater.
Nah.
I feel right.
It's because it's like janky and it's new. They tried to get a car to work underwater. They were like, how the fuck do we do that? And this is what they came up with.
Well, what the hell?
Alright, fuck this thing. Call your compressor.
Well, let me know when you're back on the sub, because I actually do need to get snacks from there. Oof. Cheers.
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 Ooh, 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 ooh.
Stupid monkey.
I never knew there was a hedge maze there. I guess I...
This is the Kyopatico heist. Do we want to lower their armor anymore? Did we want to do any more prep?
I don't know. None of us know.
Alright, let's go.
I say let's just do it. Invite me to the sub. I need to go to the sub, here. Bro. I need to go to the sub. I gotta get snacks.
I got you. Don't accept that.
Yeah, I know.
Get the big chain gun?
Where's that?
Doesn't matter what weapons you have, dude. They're probably gonna take them all and give us certain ones.
It's... this way?
Just like the casino heist, that's so dumb. Oh, you're only able to use these weapons for robbing the casino. It's like, why? That makes no sense. Why can't I use all my weapons?
Yeah, it was a machine gun for me at LMG.
Where am I at? Past the car?
Oh, here, you want to see where the food is?
Yeah, where's the snacks?
I think it's up here.
Middle floor?
Go back out that way. Toward the corridor.
Up here?
No, back down and then out toward the corridor.
The corridor?
Yeah, the moon pool right here. Yeah. And then down these stairs. Across. Trying to find where that. Oh, yeah, and then it's up these stairs. There's another doorway right there.
That's where we came from.
This is confusing, bro.
Do you know Deader?
Back, all right, right here, where I'm at. On, you guys are right. Where you guys are at? Back, where the moon pool? Right here.
Yeah.
Here. There's a staircase right here.
Oh, that's fucking hidden.
That's this
there's
coffee.
Where do I get the snacks at?
Coffee machine.
Right here. There'll be a prompt right here. By the cigarettes and coffee.
There.
By the cigarettes and the coffee.
Cigarettes.
Counter over there? The coffee machine.
Oh, that coffee.
Guns all over this place, like, you can't hit it. Oh, there's a mini AK back here.
Alright, cool, thank you. Yeah, my shit was 100% empty, everything. I've been running around flat ass broke, 100% empty. But I got all my armor and stuff back up now.
How the hell did we get out of here now?
Well, you go and start the heist now, right?
Yep.
Which is way up on the top floor.
Where's Wim? Back the way. Oh, here, follow me.
I'm up here.
It's okay, this will just invite you guys.
I'm here.
Cheers it up.
Nice.
Kyle Parico Miguel Medrazo.
We didn't see that spot. The house? It's behind the fence, huh?
Yeah, well, I bet you we're gonna see it now. We should have done more scope out.
Ever, he didn't feed the panther.
Yeah, panther's pissed.
The panther? Oh, the thing that ate the dude.
Yeah, did you feed the panther?
Did he show more of it or something?
Finally, you did something you were supposed to do.
Oh.
What's going on here? Alright, I gotta most select percentages. Some cuts. All right, you ready?
Oh, yeah.
Do I need to do anything? I'm ready.
I need to buy a heist support crew. I'll buy a sniper, man, because who knows when this will come in handy. What else? Come on, man, let me press continue. I'm not buying all this shit. Oh, I got it. Okay. Want to go northwest beach or north docks? Infiltration point. Those docks where we were taking those pictures? Or that beach where we started?
I think the docks are closer, right? Because the docks are that top part, the top left.
Right. King?
Oh, the docks.
We only did one mission, bro. We didn't do anything you didn't see. Compound entry point. We only got one option for that. Select main gate. Said if you find tools along the way, you have more options. Escape point, Kosaka Airstrip or North Dock. Kosaka, obviously, right?
I have to get to it with the boat first.
I don't know. Seems easier than on the other ones. Just go to the water.
Time of day?
Day or night? What do you think? Deader, King? Alright. Then now we're good.
Weapon load up.
Weapon loadout is aggressor suppressed. I don't know what that means.
who would look like fucking.
I'm ready to take some fools out. Give me that money, honey. I'm not sure yet.
Why was there ever a screen and a button? Now the screen is the button, or is the screen not the button? I don't know. Maybe we'll find out when we are compacted like tuna fish. So, I guess we are ready. We have a screen, so let's look at the fucking screen. See? No buttons. So, what do we know? We know El Rubio's compound is on the south side of the island. We know the files are locked in a safe, which is in the basement, and we know the basement is accessible from an elevator from El Rubio's office, which is on the top floor of the main building. Ow! Oh, Mr. Madraza!
Ribbit, bro! Whoa! Look at this fucking shit! Oh, man, I mean, this is fucking cool. This is some space age shit, man.
Where we are going, we will be far away from space as humanly possible.
Now I kind of wish I was going with you guys, but you put a ring around a general, right? First rule of war. I mean, look at this shit. It's fucking... What do these do?
Floods the boat.
Okay. Now, just to be clear, all I give a shit about are the files. So as long as I get those, by any means necessary, you'll get paid. Anything else you rob from that son of a bitch is just more money in your pocket. The more we hit El Rubio where it fucking hurts, the better, huh?
Okay, Mr. Madrazo, we should set off shortly.
Cool, yeah, cool. Just wanted to say, real quick, I didn't have to come here today. I was having, like, a really good time. But, I wanted you to know that I'm a modern leader. I've done the hard work for myself, and I'm gonna be there for you. Cause I respect
you. Dude, get the fuck out of here.
I'm here for you now, okay? So, go get him, team! Okay, I'm gonna head back to the club, see if I can pry my mother out of the DJ booth. You can make the drop at my house in Vinewood Hills. Good luck!
Or maybe I'll keep it all.
My god, they just keep getting younger and dumber. Well, I think we're as ready as we're going to be. Shall we do this, Captain? Officer of the deck to the periscope and await my command. Go on, double time. Next stop, South America!
Well, alrighty. I like how all of a sudden the entire fucking room was underwater. Oh, this is what they got us doing?
This is what they got us doing, brother. Don't hit these bombs.
We have worked long and hard, and it has led us here. Swimming through tropical seas to a private island defended by pitiless mercenaries. Also, we can steal sensitive documents from top secret vault. But there is good news. The party is finished, and the hangover is here. This is your first advantage. Now be careful. There are patrol boats above your position. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside.
There's no way in hell they'd have them this close to the shore like that. You know what I'm saying? You see how close that is?
To get up because none of these walls are climbable. Unless they just weren't.
You know the mark.
It's just like up to us.
An operation such as this. Always looking ahead. This time we are here for Mini Madras.
It is crack.
Okay, so you want to know where to get up at? Yeah, let's just go around there. Did you find where to go?
Yep, come on around. We can't go up these hills, so there's patrolmen up ahead. These pistols are silenced.
You can go up this hill.
No, you can't.
You can. Right here. What? Did it make you fall too?
Yeah, I told you they don't let you.
I guess they're trying to make this go into that town over there.
Yep.
I see what they've done here. They've,
good old slippery mountain trick.
They'll reach around.
Alright, we got a bunch of shit right here.
It's all good, just go under the water for a second. Should be able to get up right here. Nope, you slip and fall.
Whoa. Getting a little slippery. Alright. So remember, if we sneak, they're gonna have a hard time seeing us.
Yeah, I remember that part. What are our weapons like? We brought pistols.
A pistol and a shotgun.
Good God, man, the same shit. Oh, here we come. There's a truck there.
I think that's just a guy.
Stop moving for a second.
Should we run in between them?
We can move, but don't run. He's gonna turn and look at you, right?
No, I'm gone. Let's go.
Nothing compares to the satisfaction of well-executed plan. Apart from the gigantic financial.
This is the main gate, right? No, this isn't even close to where we need to be.
I just remember Dre.
Gotta go way down there.
Up here?
Yeah.
Alright, we got watchtowers.
What about that water? To go to it?
Let's see. Water's not gonna take us there. We need to get through this fucking village. There's a guy looking over here. Careful when you land.
Oh.
Do aim roll? You don't.
Okay, so this dude's following me, so let's get into the stealth. When you cross this river, get into stealth.
We can hear.
Let this dude do his round.
Can we just snipe his ass or no?
I don't know, because if they see each other, we could try to walk around this way.
Yeah, I'm still on this side, moving. Yeah, because honestly, we don't have to go anyway. We're on the island now. The whole object is just to get to
Elder. Hey, man, cheers.
Hey, what's up, God Bong? Cheers, bro.
We can also steal stuff on the way, I think.
Look, and, check it.
For all that money.
Hey, how are you, God Bong 420?
Watch, that guy doesn't see you, Dutter.
God dang it.
Can't get up there?
Yeah, I can get up there. Where you guys need to be. I can get up there, but I accidentally fell down. Yeah, there you go. I think we'll do it right here. Let's just continue right, to run the edge. Running.
Come on.
Hang on 1 second. I need to hit the bong with the God Bong real quick. Oh no, it's all cash. Never mind. I can't just stop and pack it in the middle of this.
Yeah, wait for dead or anyway.
Hey, look at this boat.
Can you see this? You don't think this is something?
What the hell is this boat?
Lincoln.
Look at this boat, you guys.
Here, hold on. I'll
nothing, it's
at
just
it.
A light. For graphics.
Maybe that does some. Trouble? Oh. Maybe we have a skull.
Boats are just people. Because there's also people in the camps that don't bother looking at you. See those two people right there? Those aren't guards.
Yeah, they don't care. As long as they're not showing up on the map. And they don't matter. Which is another weird thing about this.
Wait, we had to go back to that dock.
No, we don't. We gotta go to the compound, is what it says.
Remember, we had stuff to steal at that dock.
Not yet. It's telling us to go to El Rubio's compound, right?
I don't think it tells us to steal that stuff. Remember, that was like our optional shit.
Let's go.
This is like
see.
The main mission, but we could steal stuff on the way there.
Okay, well, let's go see real quick.
And they even have hidden treasure.
What dock? The dock we were just at?
Yeah, remember? That's where we were taking
so
those
shouldn't
pictures.
Shouldn't we just try to kill this dude?
Wait, I don't think this is the same dock, no. Maybe? Here, I guess we'll search these,
I wanna kill these. This guy.
Okay, kill him. Go for it.
Yeah, it's all good.
Well, the...
We can just start assassinating these guys as we're moving.
The civilians are gonna kill him?
I don't know where this camera
it
is.
Don't
where's
really
that camera?
Care. Camera's
can
right
anybody
there.
See it? Oh, there it is.
I'm looking.
Just wanna see. Ah, yeah, here we are. Eat it. Plant an explosive on the lock. Is that gonna fuck? Is that? I think we gotta kill all these guys before I detonate no explosive.
Explosive?
You wanna see what it does?
Wait, what?
That's just a little explosion. Didn't do much. Come grab some of this.
It's only one. So we can find stuff like this throughout the whole level.
There's three more warehouses we gotta go through right here. What?
Oh god. I think I accidentally got seen by this dude right here.
Oh man.
Sorry.
Come on, let's just keep going. We'll kill the guys as they come.
We're going in the yellow or where are we going?
We're going for these warehouses. How do I get in here? I don't think this is... Yeah, I think we fucked this up, man.
You want to start over again?
I don't even know how to get into this warehouse.
Everything's gonna be harder. I got spotted by that one dude. Now, I think we can assassinate these dudes, but we're gonna have to be careful where we assassinate them, and we're gonna have to assassinate everybody as they come, or something like that, you know? Take that damn copper out.
My duffel bag's at maximum, man. There's still more weed in there.
Says your duffel bag's at maximum?
Yeah.
Here, I'll get the rest.
Oh! It shot me.
Where? I can't even fucking see them. They're like in the bushes.
What, can we get a bigger duffel bag or some shit?
I don't know, man.
You wanna start this over?
Yeah, I guess we'll just see how long we can make it. I don't know. Explore around a little bit. See where it just try to remember where all this
stuff
is.
I'm about to die and it's at 0 lives left. I could eat or I could use armor.
Try to eat maybe a couple things. Armor.
I don't know if I wanna waste my supplies if we're restarting.
There's money in this one, but I can't hold anymore, and I probably don't have any more bombs.
We're not out of armor. I mean,
all right, here. Just let him kill us.
We only have a certain amount of bullets.
Don't even let me eat those. Why?
I think that you need to buy bullets for this type of weapon. Because you might never have used
this one
before.
You can't do shit all of a sudden. Dude's 100% glitch. Can't do nothing.
Kill me.
You guys suck. It glitched me.
Alright, well, I guess we're gonna what? Press continue?
Page up, I think. Or no?
Well, I don't know if that's gonna put us back. If you guys should press continue, because I think page up is gonna put us back right where we were getting money.
It'll put us back before we detected the authorities, right?
Probably not. Probably not.
A guy pulled up in the Jeep from out of nowhere. Should we just stay stealthy?
Yeah.
We can't move bodies at all, can we?
No.
So there's no, like, killing a guy and moving him out the way.
No, I guess only kill a guy if you can make sure that nobody else is going to see him. Cheers, let's hit it.
Cheers, let's do this.
I told you, I said we had to get it all before we go there. Or probably won't even give us a chance to get it.
Well, we don't want to spend the whole game fucking fighting everybody if we can just kind of sneak around a little bit. What? Oh. Ah. Wait, what? What? They kicked us completely out?
I guess.
What the fuck?
I can't even spawn my oppressor mark 2 here.
Hang on, dude. I'm just gonna suspend process. Can you set your spawn point to your submarine? And I'll send you the invite.
It is.
Ahem. fix that. I'll just take it again from the top. From the El Topola.
A little ridiculous.
Yeah, it's pretty silly, but... Oh, man.
I think it's pretty silly that he's got us going in a heist with duffel bags full of cash.
I sent you both the invites.
I'll just invite you guys to the heist.
Yep.
Where the fuck is that way out of?
You need to invite us to the club as well. Or no. Do you? Or do you have to do that? Or no,
I don't have to, but I will. Yeah, let's do it. Get all that gold and cash and weed and coke.
All right, better.
Let's see if I could
Number 420.
Ah, shit. That hurt.
And boom, we're in.
Boom.
Boom, you get a bong. You get a bong. You get nothing. Ah, I gotta do all this shit again, dude. Come on, man. Do we want suppressors or do we want aggressor? Let's go suppressors.
Yeah, because you can take out cameras like that.
Aggressor and suppressor? Oh, we only get these guns, we can use suppressors on them though. So we're still only going to use a pistol and a shotgun. Is there a way? How do I start it again?
Wait, what?
God damn it.
I think we both hit enter.
This is not... Oh, there it is.
Good golly. Fuck. I gotta stop smoking this shit. So tired of like coughing like that on every single hit. It's a little silly. Oh, is it on me? My bad. Why was there every
single
cannot smoke for shit in this game. Fuck! I'm not hitting that shit no more. Often fits.
We got one team left. Let's save it for when we're in the vault.
Watch out for the patrol bolts.
Yeah, I think you were right about that on the limited ammo thing. See if you can buy ammo. Nope.
Guess you can probably pick them up dead bodies.
Close. We gotta save our ammo too.
Oh, this is the ducks we took pictures of last time. Is that critical?
What?
These ducks? These are the ones we took pictures.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Let's start searching.
What happens if we take a camera out? Do they know then?
No, they don't. Look, there's weed marked now, see? So you take that guy on the backside out, I'm gonna go work on the front camera and then that dude.
How's there weed marked?
See that on the minimap? Because we took the pictures of it.
Oh, I see.
I can't see that camera.
Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere.
Camera's going out first.
Take it out. I'm gonna get this guy when he walks around the back side of this place. I'm gonna snipe him in the head. Is that okay?
Yeah, I'm gonna... How do I get in here with the weed?
I was just walking around. Catacomb.
Don't worry, I'm gonna snipe him.
I'm not sure how to open this weed.
He's dead.
There's a box over here. There's a box over here.
Can I snipe that guard?
I unlocked the storage lockup.
You did?
Yeah.
Ah. I think you need to be careful.
You need to kill that guy to your left, man.
Getting the stuff?
Covering you, is there more than one?
Yeah, there's another.
Can we take that guy out in that tower above y'all?
I wouldn't take the towers out.
You think other people
don't
will
get
spot
spotted.
Them?
We gotta go to the other warehouse.
Should I take this guard out at the end of the dock?
We gotta take all these dudes out. Where is this guy? I don't even see him.
Wait, we gotta kill everybody?
Look, there's bolt cutters, there's a harpoon, there's a water suit. And there's more weed over there we need.
All the stuff we took pictures of basically allows us to get
here,
it
I'm
now.
Gonna go around to the other side.
I think we should start by taking this dude out over here at the end of the dock.
If you see him, take him out. Headshots.
Yeah, remember how we took pictures? We went around this way? was the same guys.
Just chill and let them come over here.
Alright, they're gonna see.
He'll walk back to the end. Let him just walk back to the end down here. Then we kill him so we don't have to worry about a random Jeep showing up and seeing him.
I love this job. Let's make some money.
What about that dude furthest out? No.
Did they see?
Who, me?
Oh.
Somebody screamed.
That's yeah, probably local.
The two NPCs over there.
And that guy comes back?
They don't I really count. Part. It's weird that they even have him here, you know what I'm saying?
What's up?
Guy has to die before he sees this body.
Okay, kill him when he comes back. This guy walking.
Forward like this.
The one that's coming at us?
I see him. One to the right needs to go. There's a truck coming, truck coming, truck coming, truck coming.
Get to the edge.
King!
What?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm
right
here.
Oh, you're on the roof.
Yeah, I'm about to...
I've seen your dude on the road. Ah, they seen you, man.
He saw me?
Well, they didn't see us.
God damn it, dude. This is so dumb. God, y'all are way back over there. I am up here. Fuck. But look at the spot I'm in. Fuck, dude. How could that fucking dude possibly see me? That was so stupid. What the fuck? Oh, here we go again. What do y'all want to do? Y'all want to keep pushing on or you want to fucking... just reset it. Can we not reset? Is there a way? Just reset it.
I don't know how to just reset it. We'll have to let him kill us.
Fuck it, come hop in, let's just rush his compound, see what happens. You know what I'm saying?
If we're resetting it, let's just reset it now.
I know.
We're gonna skip
we're starting
money.
From the beginning, aren't we?
If you go there, it might put us in a checkpoint or something.
We can restart from the beginning, can't we? Or no?
Oh, it's gonna put us in another lobby and we'll have to do all that shit again.
Okay, well should I just kill us then?
I think you should, yeah.
Alright. Right here, we'll just sit here while we get shot.
And then we'll see what Page Up does. Maybe it'll put us back before we grabbed any of this money.
Are we all dead now? Oh, wait. There we go. That should reset. My apologies, dude.
Yeah, it seems these ones are real tricky. It seems like you can't even be in
page up or enter
in the water tower.
Do you want to page up? Do we page up or do we enter?
Page up is what I clicked.
We gotta try it anyways. See if it restarts us with the stuff off.
that wasn't even the same stuff we were grabbing last time, King. So, by the way.
So we can go there still?
Yeah, that last village wasn't the same as the last village we were getting from.
Okay.
So there's lots on this island. But I don't think our bags can carry that much.
There's more stuff there than we can carry?
Yeah, I think so.
Are certain things worth more than others?
And
take up less room?
Seems like there's only...
Oh, yeah, because look, think about this. I heard the most expensive thing is like a ruby or a diamond.
Yeah, that's what we get, I think, from his compound, right?
Yeah, so that's one item, though. Does that count as our bag or no?
I don't think so.
All the stuff we took pictures of is going to get marked, and the stuff we didn't find is still there, but it's just not marked. We just have to find it.
You guys gonna want to come to the right, man, because there's no way up over there.
Right here, right?
Oh, I thought you were going far left. How are you swimming faster than me?
Because I'm using my flippers.
So am I.
Are you holding on?
Like paddling.
Oh.
Oh, there's people sure, right there. Water. Don't go there.
Yeah, keep walking.
Don't go there.
What?
Don't
Who saw
there.
Us?
I'm telling what? You, I saw their things. It was far. They could see into the water.
They seen us, man.
It raised an alarm on you guys. Just pull out your grenades and drop them.
We just gotta go far out.
How do I join where why all are done with that?
Yeah, we gotta take our time with this. Stick together.
How do I join when you're done with that? I don't know. When we're done, we'll probably be done. We're getting pretty what? Close. We just haven't gotten to the main house yet. So just go to the right a little bit right now, right?
Yeah.
Look to the peak. You see the peak? If you push Z like two or three times to make your map big, or if you press on your controller the down direction, I guess, you'll see this peak over here. Let's just go into that. Well, Rockstar missed a chance for another money grab. They should have sold us some little underwater, like, self-propelled things. Like the ones from real life, you know?
Yeah.
Pay $10,000 to get self-propelled swimming apparatuses.
Hey, it's a tax write-off. Alright, so where are we?
Where are we?
Watch out.
Where you guys were gonna get the weed stuff, and we were killing that guy at the end of the dock. Alright, so let's go kill this dude at the end of the dock. He's gonna walk way down at the end. You know the mark of true professional. Be careful. Operations such as this. Always looking ahead. This time, we are here for Mini Madrazo and his little box of blackmail. Get him. He's up there. Go up there and assassinate him. Right now.
we say in Russia, day is for the
hunter. Now's the time. There you go. Ooh, perfect. I think he's less likely to be spotted there. Now, we should probably get that dude when he gets around to the back. Let's go over to the here. Yeah, you got him at the back corner. Next, let's go take that guy and the camera out. I think we should take that guy out.
I'm gonna take the camera out first.
Well, if you can, and then circle around to that guy and be aware that that Jeep's gonna come in. There's the Jeep. Back up, back up, back up. Okay, so the Jeep just showed up.
You know why I like Mini Madranzo? He is meant compensating for something. And the only thing big enough to do the job.
Ooh, he looks right over here. We will be paid very well for this. Big cone.
Yeah, I know, right?
There's a distance.
That's why he was able to spot us.
Trying to see. Oh, shit.
What was that?
Trying to see this camera, but I can't.
Alright, come back. Come back a little bit.
And okay.
Just go outside the cone a little bit.
I'm gonna go.
There you go, you should be. We didn't kill that guy on the dock over there. Oh wow, a bunch of them just reappeared.
If you crouch walk, that guy in the tower won't see you. That big cone. One of you guys should. How did you open this thing before, Dedder?
There's a box on the left side of the building. Nah, you just push E on it. I don't know, does that guy need to die first?
Watch out, big cone. Crouch.
Oh god. In the water by mistake.
This is updated, Ketical. How fast they got it?
Yeah.
Alright. Every stuff we take the slower.
Make sure you're crouching. Take this fool out right here. I can't see him.
Don't do it.
This guy?
Yeah, don't do it. Let's just move on. If we got everything, let's just get out of here.
There's more weed.
Oh, there's more everything over there. What the fuck is all that shit we're supposed to get?
Come on.
That's all the stuff we took pictures of.
This guy. Camera. Alright, this is when we go around the other side. Okay, we got that guy walking the dock. Guy looking that way, guy looking that way.
Watch out, I hear that Jeep. Or something, maybe it's a boat. Why, this dude just walked out to the beach down here.
You got that one?
Yeah, took that dude out.
Bad.
What is this? Do I want to waste my thing on a harpoon?
Well, that's a grappling hook, no? It climbs on.
Okay.
What are they? Wait, do we need to take out those other dudes up ahead? Hey, watch out, watch out. We got a Jeep coming.
We got a Jeep coming. I can hide inside of here.
Where?
I saw you guys.
Ah, man.
Man, what's going on? Like, how are they seeing everybody?
It's a Jeep. He came running up the road. Or not running, but he came driving up the road. He's fast, and he's in a Jeep. Whenever he comes, you gotta fucking... Is there a way to turn the alarm off?
Nope.
Is that what this thing is? Well, fuck it. Let's see what this other shit is real quick.
You do get ammo off the dead bodies, like...
I love it. I love it when they just hide in bushes and I can't see them.
Says it's up. Oh, look, it's up here.
Oh, look, there's disguises here. I found disguises. Oh, look at right here.
Don't die.
There's disguises right there.
How the hell is this a disguise?
Okay, there's one more thing of weed in here. Can somebody come grab it?
Yeah, I guess it doesn't matter if we do it like this, honestly, because, especially this is our first time. And our bags keep getting over full, so... Right?
There's one more thing of weed in here I need somebody to grab.
Where is it at? Right here?
What's up?
You see that clothes symbol?
Yeah.
That's a disguise.
Do you want to grab it? The bolt guys are right here.
But like, say next time, we could just put that on, and that'll probably help us.
The bolt cutters can be used as a quieter way to open locks, it said. Maybe me blowing up those locks is what is getting us caught?
Did you blow the lock up?
Yeah, it's a small explosion. But it didn't immediately start triggering after
I think it was the Jeep, dude, because as soon as I saw him, I called him out, and I tried to move away, but I couldn't get out in time. I think it was me. Maybe I was outside when he showed up. I was on the building on the back side of it, but he was still able to see me anyways, because I guess the NPC. Shit, too bad there's no way for us to take one of those fucking...
We just gotta, like, escape this somehow. Keep going. Tell those compound.
Grab the Jeep. Let's bounce. Yeah,
let's go. They don't work, or... There we go.
They just popped our tire.
You guys good?
Upper chasing. Yeah, we're good.
Hang on. There he is. They popped our tire, man. Here, take this dirt bike. Take that one, deader. I'm going back for the next one. I think there is one. There's a Jeep here. Oh shit.
Top in, man. I'm about to die.
There's like...
Oh, I can't.
Use your food. Are you good, King?
Yeah, I'm fine.
What the fuck?
Okay, let's go straight to the yellow dot.
Can't shoot bullets somewhere.
Going. Come on. We gotta all be here. Come on, deader over here.
Come on, deader.
Have an ammo.
Get over here. Storm the gate!
What? Let's confirm the route.
Oh, it says we get. Come on around here. Right here. Do we have something? The rope or something?
Yeah.
Throw it up there.
I don't...
Up and over? Very well.
Oh, there it goes.
Are the fucking helicopters gonna stop now? Jesus Christ.
Remember, we always redo this with different approaches.
Well, we have to not fucking lose all the cash on the way in here. We just lost like 500,000.
Can we steal all that shit on the way out? Or no? Oh my god,
dude,
look at this.
They're still fucking doing it, man.
I guess we should have got like full assault weapons. Oh, here's our answer.
There's a fucking guy with a minigun.
Oh, should I see him?
I killed him with a grenade.
I don't have the key to unlock. So
I'm
because
about to
of
die.
That, we're gonna have to constantly use your stuff. Where you at?
They're fucking bombarding the shit out of me, dude. Like...
Right here where I'm at. See my blip? I hear a jaguar. Be careful. There's a way in right here where I'm at.
Should I kill the jaguar or no?
I picked up the gate keys, but I'm gonna fucking die again.
Where are you at? in here, Catacle, where I'm at, there's a way in.
It's telling me to go in this way. It's got a symbol. Oh, wait, where are you?
Here. This way. See you. Okay.
Go to the underground vault.
There's a underground place right here. Sure. Oh, not right here. Stay over here.
I have two keys, and they're both for those places, not for this.
There's a door right here. Is this thing go to underground vault?
Oh, it's doing it again. Now all of a sudden I'm glitched. I can't do anything but
walk.
Oh
my god, bro, I'm done. This whole game is just a glitch.
What does your screen say right now? Go to underground vault?
Yep. And but I also got two symbols over here. Does it do not?
Yeah, that's extra. That's if we want to grab it. It's right here. Right here, where I'm at.
Interesting thing is, it lets me just watch you guys instead of kicking you out.
I don't have the key cards. We gotta keep killing guys. I don't know.
They it doesn't let you open. It doesn't let you open this door.
No. Nothing opens anything from me. I don't have anything. We need another key card. You see how it says we needed another key card?
Yeah, that's for the gold, but I'm saying this door right here.
Which door? This one right here? Yeah. No, I don't have... It's nothing. I can't do anything. Yeah, you love popping out after I open the fence, huh? Because you know it's just so clunky that I'm never going to be able to fucking get back up after I jump.
I found this bucket.
This is trash.
I found it. Are you guys still here?
I'm here. I'm dead. Oh no, you're the only one left. It glitched out. I couldn't heal myself or nothing. Or
let me show you. See this door? This is where we were up here. It's this door. I unlocked it, and then there's a keypad in here.
Keep pushing through. Let's see.
Yeah, let me just run through just so we know. I'm gonna run through here. Then we have to unlock this shit. That keypad's the underground vault. That extra stuff out there was just like extra cash we could get.
Surely that's not how it's supposed to be.
What?
What we did, that's surely not what we have to do.
I go down there?
No, I'm saying we cannot trigger those guards, bro, because they don't stop coming.
Oh yeah. Well, that's why we're choosing, you know. Oh no.
Well, it's sticking us here. Look, we gotta get out of all the way out of here.
Hey, just drop your grenade.
I'm gonna leave the session and just fucking.
Well, how much money do we have?
Nothing, dude. We've lost everything we've gained.
Oh, okay. Yeah, but it's so easy to fill your bags up on this game. Or on this thing. And I don't think we want a bunch of weed. I think we want, like, jewels and stuff, you know?
We never scoped out any jewels.
We saw, like, in his room where he has, like, expensive jewelry and, like, money, stacks of money and stuff.
Well, I have no idea, man.
No, remember when we were looking through the security cameras? That's the mission that I did with you guys.
Yeah.
We were going through all the security cameras and we were spotting everything.
Yeah, because I think you could max out your bag and it's up to you what you want to grab.
Well, what should we do? Should we just go for his compound and then go for that other stuff after?
Yeah, that's
maybe. I don't know. I mean, we did get that hook and rope.
Old invite you to the apartment and blow you the fuck up. Never get doing it to us.
We did get that hook and rope from that place right there. You know what I'm saying? So I don't know which one's better.
Pretty sure you're meant to get both. Or else why would it even be there?
I have no idea. Why wouldn't we be able to, like, carry it all? You know?
It's not like you're gonna have six people running the heist.
Right.
Alright, well, here.
Wait, can you just start and send us an invite?
I'm inviting you to the lobby. You can't accept it without being in my lobby. Or I can't even invite you without you being in my lobby.
Wait. What do you think about the next fight coming up?
Was it Blades?
The Izzy fight.
Oh, Izzy? If that guy, the light heavyweight champion, stays a distance, then Izzy's gonna pick him apart. But I feel like if he rushes him, I feel like that guy has more power. Like, he'll be able to, like, outpower him. Like, out wrestle, ground and pound. I wouldn't stand.
Left.
Yeah, I mean, honestly, the way he was hitting Dominic, that was pretty fucking hard. But it's not like he beat Jones to get that title, you know?
Hey, baby, I'm just trying to tell you I care about you.
He just beat Dominic Reyes.
I need someone real in my life. We wasted years on this bullshit.
Oh, I just feel like...
Didn't you in the game, King?
No, it kicked me into the fucking story.
Should I try again, or do you want
to
invite...
Hang on, let me get to an online lobby real quick. Just don't let me do that.
And even if Izzy wins the belt, defending it, he has to go against other fucking monsters.
The thing that I wonder is, like, is it me? Is it my game that's doing it? Is it, like, something that I'm clicking on that's causing it to kick me into the story mode? Or is somebody there and they're like, clicking that particular thing to do something. Yeah. They have a choice. They could crash me. They could kick me out of online. You know what I'm saying?
What up, KB?
I'm gonna send them back to story.
Yo, what up, Treebird?
Sniveling little fucks.
I don't get it.
Look at the Kyle Perico key card guys right here.
He's just passed out drunk.
The what is it, Kyle Perico dude?
The big dude in the house.
How you doing, Tree Bird? Let's smoke. How you doing, Tree Bird? Yeah, I'm emptying my lobby right now. Give me 5 seconds. Are you sure you want to do this? Oh, yes, I am very sure. There we go. Send the invite out. Send the invite out. There you go. Bam, 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 bam. All right, let's get this. Cheers, Tree Bird. Let's pack it. I guess I could buy that while I'm here. I sent you guys invites.
Clouds. Got my head in the clouds.
I've been avoiding going to my submarine. I heard that they won't charge you for having it if you don't go hit the initial thing. Everything's on sale at the nightclub right now.
Cheers.
Yeah.
Even the upgrades.
Almost fucking spilt my bowl.
Shane Bradfield, cheers, num 5808.
Cheers, Shane. Let's get it. Let's get it, Catacool and Debtor. I invited you guys. I don't know. Oh, yeah, I sent you an invite, Catacool. An empty lobby for you. You might have got up for a second.
Did you invite me?
Yeah. Sometimes I get up and I hit mute on my headset and I just go use the bathroom.
Yeah, I knew this dude who used to take a piss with his headset on, and I had to tell him off.
Yeah.
You guys need armor and snacks?
I'm not trying to share the moment with anybody.
I really just want to get this show on the road.
I sent you an invite. Oh, there you go. Well, dude, this heist is hard, dude, and we've never done it before. So it's gonna take us a little bit of figuring how it works.
Yeah.
You should call your sub in near your, what, your arcade or your
your nightclub or whatever. And just...
I'm in my sub.
What heist are you doing?
The Cayo Perico heist?
Noise.
Hang on, I'm just buying this supply crate for my bunker. I'm forgetting to do it all day. There we go.
Ad Blitz, a YouTube exclusive. Your home for big game ads.
All right, smoke what you need to smoke. Take a little second here.
Yeah, cheers. Let's do this. Fucking.
You're still going for the grappling hook and stuff like that, right?
Well, I mean, did we got that last time without getting caught, or we did get caught?
No, we could get all that stuff, like the first.
Does the disguise even help us at all, dude?
I'm not sure. I don't, how far that get. That
I goes. Don't know if that does or not.
What?
Guys,
the disguise.
Honestly, I think that that's what he was expecting us to take in with us to the house. Because we got in the house through the grappling gear, remember?
Yeah.
That grappling gear that I got from the
It's
shed.
All together, so maybe we should just take out the small village. There's Did we take them all out? We got caught villages. At the village, though, right? It was that truck. We took them all out, and then the truck came. And then, again, I got spotted again. All right, let's do it again. Let's run it.
Wait, was it the fact that this truck spotted you, or was it the fact that I blew up that little bomb? Or was it the fact that the truck came through and seen some dead bodies?
I don't know. I think the truck spotted me.
All right.
Because that street was curved. I saw where he came from. I didn't see him coming at all. He just came out of nowhere. Cheers.
Usually how it goes, man. They fucking spawn in 5 feet away. Cheers. Let's get this started.
Jade,
I gotta give you your cut.
Freebird.
Jeez.
That's a catacle debtor.
Cheers.
They give us machetes.
Why can't I continue? Oh, you got it ready up. That's what the problem is here. Why isn't it letting me do this?
I was looking at a couple of the options.
Great, right, fine.
You ever seen the movie Total Recall, Deader?
Oh yeah, badass movie.
With Arnold Schwarzenegger.
The cyberpunk.
Yeah, but the movie's funny as hell.
time to smoke real quick, boys.
I'll just go up to the ghost and wait.
Stay together, tight like a squad. And if one of us has to start running because they think that they're gonna get spotted, we all run. Sure how the fuck else we could approach this.
Watch it. Get the first guy on the dock way down at the end. Be careful. That guy right there will walk out to the beach. Let him walk out to the beach before you shoot him. The Jeep will come down and see him. Let him walk all the way down. Or don't.
He saw me.
Did he? Oh, okay. Not bad.
He like fucking went to run away.
What?
That was not bad.
I don't know. I don't know if the Jeep will see that or not. You know what I'm saying?
So I need those bolt cutters.
This dude walking towards me.
Can you see him?
Those disguises right there. Just put them on. I mean, that's better than the scuba suits, right?
I think we need them for inside.
How about the Jeep? Hold down here.
Maybe if we get them without anybody seeing us. Look, so up here. I'm going up.
The Jeep's gonna roll down.
Yeah. Getting away.
You're getting it? Cut it?
Alright, got it. You can climb up and get one too, probably.
Watch out for the Jeep. Just watch it.
Oh, here it is. It's here.
Hi.
Here.
Hi to you, Canamango, each suit and not get timed out.
I think you just spotted me, dude.
Band as well. The island looks nice.
Did he spot me?
Oh. Gotta go, he's coming back towards you.
Who'd they see? They must have saw me.
Damn it, they saw me?
He rounds the corner and he goes back toward where Catacle's at. Goes around.
I think I'm about done with this heist, boys.
I feel like if we get these disguises, then it doesn't matter if we're around here.
Mm-hmm.
Before we do all that, we should just grab the local disguises.
Study finds Org Hopkins study half schizophrenia cases misdiagnosed anxiety. This is the hood news I never got to share.
So what do we do now? Just restart or call it or
what? Restart.
I'm just gonna die. Restart where they're all on us?
No.
We're just gonna be in the water.
Throwing is just not my definition of fun.
I'm supposed to be able to solo this. So.
You probably could. You'd probably be way better off soloing it. So we're going for those local disguises.
Going for the what?
Yeah, we need them all, I think, for inside the
those
compound.
Local disguises?
Yeah.
I feel like that's our best bet.
We're trying not to get spotted. In fact, if we can get them on, it might stop us from getting, like... Kill that guy. He's coming down. Yeah, there he goes. Technically, I think you can shoot all these dudes right down here at the end.
Oh, fucking dude, the thing just spawned out of nowhere.
What, the Jeep?
This is like really not worth it.
So if you disable the air support, these choppers won't come in. I gotta be honest with you, the endless chopper waves suck.
I gotta be honest, the whole not telling us anything is really getting on my nerves with this game.
Well, see, they make it hard for you because it's only
hard. It's stupid.
No, what I'm saying is it's only hard the first few times. After, like, we figure it out, like the casino heist, it's like, oh. That's it. You know what I'm saying?
Not really. With casino heist, I only have to kill two dudes.
There you go.
It's a lot different. We gotta go through wave after wave after wave of stealthiness.
Get up front. Oh, it's me. Oh, son of a bitch. We're about to take out the whole game with that boat. Oh, bitch. Oh well. It's midnight. Let's do this tomorrow. I'll look up some couple of little walkthroughs or strategy. See what the hell it is that we should be doing. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't think we're committed to anything yet. We're always... In this one, it looks like we can go back and just do a couple of more whatever, this or that, if we need to or not. You know?
Pretty sure you can just shoot that guy in a damn G.
I mean, because if we go in there aggressive, can't we just go in there aggressive? Fucking get everything?
No, because we don't have the guns for that.
If we take out the air support, it won't be as big of a deal. Those choppers are a bitch. I'm not big on fucking missions or nothing, but I think those choppers.
Yeah, man, if it's an option. Guess we'll look it up.
I mean, it's on that prep part. You can take away their guns, their armor, and their air support.
Look, Joe Neaton, you're asking for feet pics.
Go feet. Do I want an El Camino? Can you put neons on that one?
Sure.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it by.
Oh shit. Then do my daily spin, man.
Oh yeah. Look at this. My Jeep, I want it.
Like CB4. Looks sick to the bars.
CB7 or CB4?
CB4.
fell, but I can't run it over. Makes me sad. I had the option for like the better suspension that lowers it or whatever. I was like, no, I don't want the suspension up.
That's it.
Too bad you can't lift it. Put like giant tires on it. Yeah, it's kind of slow, honestly. All ass, let's you and me go. Alright, go. To the casino straight ahead.
Up speed.
Huh?
As fast as I could go.
That is?
I have turbo on it too.
I guess this thing's got some speed on it.
Hi.
This is the back door to it.
Hi to you, the reefer man, more hemp than human as well.
Think bigger. The Diamond Casino and Resort.
Is that a minigun?
What?
God damn it, man. No, not the quote.
Not the clothes.
I hate this fucking wheel, man.
How'd you get up there so quick? Who's chatting?
Oppressor.
Besides you, King Bong.
Hey, what's up?
Cheers. The reefer man, more hemp than human. Cheers, num 5809.
Reefer man, nice to meet you. More hemp than human, cheers. You wouldn't happen to know anybody by the name of Cannabis Go Eat Sheep? Would you?
It is an interesting question. Why you ask? The username that is. Is an interesting question.
What clothes do they give you?
Cano or cannot.
Is there a way to cease this? I don't know.
Cana man. Can a mango eat?
I put all my money. Oh, yeah. You try to win the car? What do you think about this part? UDIDNT
answer why you ask.
Alright.
Mustang, huh?
Why did Cannibal go eat get out there.
Violent.
All that.
Seems he made two accounts. Or she whatever right.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I'll look into it.
Maybe multiple PPL use the account.
Some purple, some turquoise dude blew up my tank on session.
Some turquoise.
Anyway,
dude.
I guess I'll be back.
The guy that's near the casino just staring at us.
I'm fucking. Hi, dude. I'm about to go to bed. It is midnight. I gotta work in the morning. Woo! Good night,
peace
you guys.
And love, peace out.
Definitely. Have a good night, everybody. Thanks for coming through. I will see you all. Hasta mañana.
OUT2. See ya later.
Easy, cool.
Have a good night, guys.
Yep, I don't
know. ILL sup. UPPORT, welcome for the sub.